actually level up some. I don't know why I'm going to keep it out. But who cares? It's just a game. Let's just do it. Wait. Some heartlessness. I think I can do it by myself. I choose these people with the original keyblade, these heartless with the original keyblade, because they barely hurt me. And I hit only one hit. I think. I'm just gonna try to leave alone most of the time in this episode. It's gonna be a lot. But this isn't like the Rechain of Memories version, because in the Rechain of Memories, when you fight or whack a Heartless, they become stunned for a little while, and you get to hit them with a bunch of your cards and such. And then it'll make the battle a lot easier. But sometimes it can be very, very hard with them. With the bosses. Sometimes it can be very hard. Last time I remember I only had 2 cards left, and that's all I had. And I had to keep fighting them. I'm sleeping, and my dad has to work tonight, and I probably won't be able to make any more videos until next weekend. Torso of the armor. Yeah. It only took me a few hits just to destroy the just a few hits, that's it. And this is the most easiest battle I've ever done. Okay, that was it. Nothing to it. don't have a leveled up. This is a lot harder than I expected it to be. Here we go, I'm going to try to fight again. Let's do this. Hi, Michelangelo. You're very, very big. You're very, very fat. And he's an animal. He won't care. Until he gets out and tries to snip off my face. Yeah, I don't want this one. Shut up. No one knows how annoyed I am right now.
Me too.
Yes. But unlike yours, this keyblade holds the power to unlock people's hearts. Allow me to demonstrate. Behold!
This will probably get a lot annoying very fast.
Surrender it to the darkness. Become darkness itself.
This place has 4 bosses. They're all of them are in the same world. Can you stop hurting me, please, just for a minute? I don't know how much more I can take of this. I can't take that much more. We gather again in the corner of the upper green. No green fire today. Ow! Ow! her tail, like seriously. Come over here.